In June, we celebrate the birth of the Army and the birth of the Army in Europe. For 75 years, USRA soldiers have defended the freedoms of our allies and partners. From the Cold War, through Desert Storm, the Balkans, Iraq, and Afghanistan, USRA soldiers continue to stand together with Europe to deter threats to peace and security on the continent. Explore the history on the U.S. Army Europe webpage and share your part of the story by using the hashtag 75Strong.